The relationship between Hoozambe and Shifura after fame was like a quickie in a public restroom, as it was short-lived. Right now, they exist as separate entities, as each one of them does stage performances away from each other. When Hoozambe went to Kenya for some music projects and even joined the protest, Shifura went to the studio to record her music video. Here is the video. I mean, this one is laughable, but let's listen to the second one. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.